Yo, YouTube, what's happening, man? It's your boy Jay back with another video, guys. Another banger. The one I'm pretty sure some of you guys been waiting on. This is the video for the Rick Ross car show. I definitely did get some good footage. I didn't make an intro, so that's kind of why I'm doing this now. Like I said, overall, I had a good time. It was definitely, you know, it was definitely worth it. It was cool. Got to meet a lot of celebrities and stuff like that. I probably wouldn't like take my truck again. There was actually some nice trucks out there. Y'all see in the video, but I think it's actually more so about like cars. You know what I'm saying? I probably would like, get a car ready next time and definitely take a car. But it's kind of cool being in a truck actually, because you kind of stand out, because it's like 95% cars. And let me clarify, when I say trucks, I mean lifted trucks. But 95% of everything out there was like not lifted, you know what I'm saying? There was only a few lifted trucks, and most of the guys that even had lifted trucks, it was actually just like their toe pig. It really wasn't even like in the show. But I ain't gonna say I wouldn't take my truck back. I probably would, because I'm pretty sure from now to next year my truck is gonna be completely different than what it is now. I'm already brainstorming and thinking of some plans. What I probably would end up doing is bringing the truck and something else next year. Have like a matching fleet. That's the end goal with everything. So, yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this footage. Like I say, had a good time. Actually going to another show today that I probably will be recording at. So you guys also get that footage today. So stay tuned for that. And
charge my thing up.
Yeah, stay tuned for that. That'll probably be the video after this video, of course. This video, it is the day after the Rick Ross show. So it'll be this day you guys are getting this footage. But yeah, man, like I said, hope you guys enjoy it. And also, guys, I used my gimbal this time. I've had this gimbal for a very long time and haven't used it. I played with it a little bit, so it was kind of my first time using it in this video. You'll be able to tell in the beginning I was kind of all over the place, but it got a lot better. I noticed the more I was using it, the more I was getting used to it. So hopefully the video ain't like all over the place. What else I was about to say? I want you guys to comment down below and let me know if y'all like the longer videos or like the shorter videos. So, example, when I went to Orlando for the truck show, I did a long video. That video was like over an hour long. And I had a few people tell me, oh, I should make them shorter. But I know me, honestly, personally, when I watch YouTube and it's a channel that I like watching, or if it's a video of something that's entertaining, I want it to be longer, you know. So this video won't be that long. I tried to get everything that I could, everything that you guys would want to see. Also, another thing, I really couldn't get Rick Ross cars because the area where his cars are is the VIP, and they had that area blocked off. You have to have a special band to go back there. So, and there was an extra $500 for that. And I wasn't paying $500 just to go look at Rick Ross cars. Like, it wasn't that serious. But I mean, from what I could get, what you guys will see, you know, he do got some nice stuff. So, yeah, man, you guys stay tuned and let's get to the footage. I'm
I know which one you're talking about. Hey, Juke, this used to be my thing here. Racing Panthers. Look at the Bentley. That boy slammed in the back.
And the winner goes to Midwest Rick. That's right, Midwest Rick. Come get your key, my nigga. And the key goes to Curly Zinc. Boom. Curly Zinc. Curly! Curly Zinc.
Which one, for the trike? For the trike?
Camaro, my nigga Chris.
With them superchargers?
Boy, you up on your shit, ain't
you? Boy?
You up on your
shit. Oh my God.
High ride of the year, 69 Camaro Chris.
He had that bitch up in the air. Crunk up, going crazy with the
of the year. Kiko Zoo. Angel. Chris Rock. That's right. Car of the year, Angel, Chris Rock. Y'all ready for Dunk of the Year? Shout out to Luke Belair, baby. Shout out to Luke Belair.
You
Let me get a glass of Luke Belair. Angel, Chris Rock. Of course, y'all know I'm sipping that Luke Belair. But this is what everybody been talking about. Streets been motherfucking talking. Dunk of the Year. And the key goes to Stevie, I-95 Motorsports. Long live Vito No Shake for life. The winners. Let's go.
I think I have to touch the screen.
So Forever Rich, that shit hard.